Hi, thanks for joining me. Today I'm going to show you how to make this triangle box. And this is one that I made using out of new product out of the brand new 2010-2011 Idea Book and Catalog. This is a stamp set called Perfect Punches, and this designer paper is the Greenhouse Gala. And this is also another sheet of that. But I can't show you how to make projects yet until July 1st. So what I'm going to do is show you, because this is a project we're making next month, but I'm going to go ahead and show you how to make these boxes using some current product. This paper will be retiring on June 30th. The ribbon will be sticking around. And this stamp set right here is called, the circles, is called Taking Care of Business. And it's right here on page 147. And what I did was I just cut the center out. I had shown this before, but then someone asked me, well, how did I do it? I just took maybe an X-Acto knife, or I'm not sure what, and I set it on a cutting board and cut it right out, okay? And you'll see me use it in just a second. Okay, so the cardstock that we're using is the Pumpkin Pie Designer Series, and it measures 6x3. And you're just going to fold it right in half. Now what you're going to do is take your ruler, and you're going to mark on the inside at 1.5. Just put like a little pencil mark. Oh, well, it would be better if I had the ruler turn the right direction. Okay, so here's 1.5. That's the halfway. And then now what I'm going to do is take the ruler with the stylus, or you could use a bone folder. I'm going to use the stylus. I know a lot of you have bone folders and you use it, but sometimes I accidentally rip the cardstock using the bone folder because I have a heavy hand. Whoops. And then you're going to do the same on the other side. And I had already made that mark before I started recording. I figured I'd try to save a little bit of time. So you're just going from that halfway point down to the edge here. Okay, and now I'm going to have the polka dots out because we're going to switch this one up a little bit. See, it's that easy. So now what we're going to do is just punch a hole here for the ribbon. This ribbon is one of my favorites. It's also retiring, so I'm a little sad. Okay, I'm back. I had a barking dog and I had to go let her out real fast. So make sure when you're putting your ribbon, you're going to attach it by making sure your open pieces are facing back, okay? And I'll explain that in just a minute. I'm having a little harder time feeding this through. I broke my fingernail way down, so it's a little hard to work without that. So you're just going to tie this. That looks good. Okay, so what I was explaining about the ribbon is on this one you can tell that this piece is open this way and then this one's open this way. And so I like it better if the opening's both on one side, okay? Now, so we're going to monogram it real fast. So we're going to use pumpkin pie ink. With the Lovely Letters alphabet. And then we're going to punch this out with the 1 3/8 circle punch. Pop a dimensional on the back. And if you're giving them as gifts, you might want to put 2 on the back just to make sure it doesn't pop off. So there you have it. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks a lot. Bye.